Hello, and welcome back to The Broken Doll. And tonight, I come to you with part two of What Did I Get in That Box? Of everything. I showed you the dresses, and now we're going to take a look at the little shoes. I have little, these are all little blue vinyl type, plasticky type shoes. Some are older, some are newer. But it's just an array of so many different kinds. I got ballet shoes, Santa boots, black shoes over there. I have baby boots, toddler shoes, all kinds of different little shoes here. Look at them all. Just a whole array of them there. But that's not all of them. Now this is my odd couple right here. I didn't have any matches. She said there might be some with no matches. Not very many though, she said. Now let's go over to my stove over here. We're going to go over to it, and now let's take a look at what I got. I have red shoes. I have pink shoes. I've got white shoes. I've got shoes that are with spurs. I've got spurs that jingle, jingle, jangle. Now, what about if I make my 13-inch Shirley Temple cowboy outfit and put that on her? Wouldn't she look cute? I got black shoes. I have roller skates. Now, I'm not saying these roller skates go with this box, but I have a box that had roller skates in them. It looks more like a baby shoe, but wonderful. I just put those on top just to show you. And we have gold shoes. And we have skates and more roller skates. The roller skates I like are these ones right here. Those are beautiful. Oh, my goodness. I love them. I've got blue shoes over here too. Look at the blue shoes. And I have different, I have this size here. And then I have this size right here, a smaller pair. So wonderful. My dolls are going to be just dressed and shooed wonderfully. Skates and everything. Well, anyways, I thought I'd show these to you. This is part two. And next comes the dolls. Hang in there. It's a coming. All right. See you in a little bit. Bye-bye.